Let me just make sure I'm ready. Let me just hold on. Okay, got the snake. Oh, by the way, jersey made by Thrilly Throwbacks. Add us or Thrilly Throwbacks on Instagram and subscribe to this YouTube channel. We will be giving away giveaways. Something dope like this, a dope custom jersey. This is the Lakers snakeskin LeBron. See the 23. Okay. Now, let's talk about it. You know what? I'm not even gonna gloat. Everybody saw what happened yesterday. As I predicted, game one, I said we'll win, right? Not only that, I said this series will probably be over in five. Now, after things that transpired yesterday in game one, it looks like it might be a sweep, you know, just to be honest with you. Listen, Jimmy Butler, apparently he's hurt. Couple other players on the team apparently hurt. Listen, I don't wish that on nobody. You know what I'm saying? Even though I want the Lakers to win, I'm a huge LeBron fan, et cetera, et cetera. I want it to be even playing field. I'm not looking for nobody to get hurt. You know, thoughts and prayers to go out to the players that's hurt on the team. I think Jimmy Butler might be okay to play. Dragic, I think he's out. So, you know, prayers up to him, man. You know what I mean? And, you know, hopefully he can come back, you know, strong, successful for the next season. Anyway, it was just a clear breakaway win. LeBron and the Lakers, they controlled the pace. They start blowing them out. Pause. They start blowing them out, and it was hard for them to catch up. I started to speak about people about what would make the Lakers have the edge and advantage in this series, and some people told me that the Lakers need to shoot it, and yesterday they were shooting it. I think they made over 17 threes, if I'm not mistaken, or somewhere around that realm. They were lights out. From Danny Green, LeBron was hitting threes, AD, everybody was hitting threes. That was a big factor of them actually getting that lead. They controlled the pace of the game. They did everything on the offensive end, on the defensive end. Everything was solid. It's real exciting to see, you know, the Lakers really, you know, put forth this effort that they're doing. And honestly, everybody really know that they're really doing this for Kobe. And Kobe, the whole situation with Kobe, rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. Rest in peace, you know, to all the people who died on that plane. It's just unfortunate and sad. And I'm just glad that they had the opportunity to go out there and represent for Kobe that way. At the end of the day, man, it's going to be a huge, you know, and I'm already declaring that the Lakers are going to win. They're going to win the NBA Finals. LeBron's going to have four rings. And what I'm going to raise not even a question. I'm just going to make the statement. The Lakers organization is going to make that move. They're going to make that move because they know LeBron is in his last years. And LeBron is trying to rack up as much championships before he retires. AD already stated that he's already committed to staying more years. So he's in a situation to whereas if they get that one player, that one piece, it could create a dynasty. And I could honestly see them winning three more championships. People call me crazy, but if they get that one player and LeBron can maintain his body, everybody knows he spends, what, $1 million on his body a year? That's not something a normal person like me or you do. So we don't know what type of advantages LeBron James have, you know, with his body, the way he keep up his body. His years is way different from our years. You know what I'm saying? We're dog years compared to him. Based on what he does to his body. Paul. It's going to be very dope to see as a LeBron fan, to see him win his fourth ring. That is well, well, well deserved. It's going to be awesome for Lakers fans who wanted to see, you know, them get a championship again. This is, you know, they didn't win a championship in years. You know what I mean? So this is just awesome, man. I'm very, you know, very proud. I've been riding with LeBron Paul through his ups and his downs, his L's. And now to actually see him get to the point where he could get his throne back, it makes me want to go harder. You know, because I've been in the same, you know, all these years, I've been, you know, following him and, you know, inspired by him. So, you know, we all got greatness in us. This is what LeBron do. So we got to take, you know what I mean, you know, that type of inspiration and apply it to our own life. Whatever we great in, we got to go that much harder at it, all right? So this is three throwbacks right here, man. We're not going to gloat too much. The job ain't done yet. The job ain't done yet. We still got three more to go. So I'm looking forward to speak to you guys on Friday as well as Sunday, all right? And we will be looking to do a giveaway very, very soon. Shout out to the 3D Throwbacks Platinum Squad. All the Platinum Squad members, you guys get all the perks. You guys get free. You guys get multiple more entries in the free giveaways. You guys also get percentages off all year. You guys get so much. So anybody's interested in being a 3D Throwbacks Platinum Squad member, please DM us on Instagram, all right? So, 3D Throwbacks, man, we out of here, man. Salute to everybody. Bless. Let's go Lakers. You already know.
Peoples, peace. It's your boy, 1-800-GET-SEXY. Call me or text me. You know I'm a Platinum 3D Throwbacks member. And you know if you, see I got that Charlotte Hornets. I got that Kobe Bryant draft day jersey on. Oh man, it was well worth it giving up Vlade Divac for your boy. Rest in peace, Kobe. But all you gotta do is like subscribe to the 3D Throwbacks YouTube channel.